World attention focuses on Beijing as the first day of six-way talks to defuse the nuclear issue get underway. Economic cooperation is at the top of the agenda as Ecuador's president continues his series of meetings with senior Chinese officials. China's top legislative body passes sweeping new legislation on business licenses. And Beijing's first joint venture life insurance operation opens for business. Hello and welcome to this edition of CCTV News. I'm Li Maoshi in Beijing.